Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. How to simplify this expression? What is this expression? It is a special product of n plus 1 numbers. Just to check these denominators. What is the pattern? Current number is 3. The next denominator is the previous number, then square. 3 squared equals 9. 9 squared is the next denominator, that's 81. How to simplify this special product? We are going to use this important formula. A minus B times A plus B equals A squared minus B squared. We are adding an extra factor here, 1 minus 1 over 3, so that we can easily to apply this formula. Just to consider the first two terms, it is a product. It is in the same format of this equation. A equals 1, B equals 1 over 3. The result of this product is 1 minus 1 over 3, then square. This number, 1 plus 1 over 3, we can rewrite 9 in terms of 3 to the power of 2 to the power of n, which is 1 over 3 squared. Now we can consider the product of the first two items again to apply this formula, which is 1 minus 1 over 3 squared then squared, which is 1 over 3 to the power of 4. We can repeat the same idea to this product. Then we have 1 minus 1 over 3 to the power of 8. Again, apply that formula to this product. Continue to repeat the same idea. Then we reach the final two items. We use that formula again. The answer is 1 minus 1 over 3 to the power of 2 to the power of n, then square. What is this denominator? The power is 2 to the power of n times 2. 2 equals 2 to the power of n. They have same base 2. Therefore, the final answer for this expression is 1 minus 1 over 3 to the power of 2 to the power of n plus 1. What is the question? The question is to simplify this expression without 1 minus 1 over 3. How to get rid of 1 minus 1 over 3 in this result? Both sides are divided by 1 minus 1 over 3 for this equation. Then we have the left-hand side is this, the same expression we need to simplify. The right-hand side need to divide by 1 minus 1 over 3. 1 minus 1 over 3 is 2 over 3. This is divide. Therefore, the final answer is 3 halves times 1 minus 1 over 3 to the power of 2 to the power of n plus 1. That's all. Thanks for watching. and I'll see you next time.